You've just unboxed your PC, which hopefully is a SharkGaming PC. If it's not, we're not judging. You probably just didn't know about us. But what happens after you turn on your PC and finish setting up your Windows account? We've compiled a list of programs that we recommend installing on a fresh PC. First of all, you need a browser. And I know that Windows has a browser installed, but we would recommend getting a browser that doesn't have Bing as its search engine. Why would you have Bing as a search engine? We also recommend installing VLC so you have something for your videos, and a Discord so you actually have a way to communicate with the world and gamers around you. 7-Zip is a pretty good program for unzipping files if you ever need that. And the great thing about these is that they can all be found on the website 9i.com, which we actually talked about in another video. 9i.com is a website where you can check off the programs you want to download and install, and it does all with one simple click. For your graphics card, you need drivers, and if you're the lazy kind, get GeForce Experience or the AMD equivalent. They help download and install drivers and remind you when the drivers are ready to be updated. Now, we would actually recommend installing and downloading the drivers manually. They can also be found on the websites. If you use a mouse, a keyboard, and a headset, and I do hope you do that, also remember to install the drivers for those. If you have Shark headset gear and mouse, you can download the drivers on our website. We will leave a link down below here. If you like to overclock your system, if you like to fiddle with that, get MSI Afterburner. And for screen recording like we're doing right here, get OBS Studio. It is pretty damn awesome. You can also use it for streaming. HW Monitor is great for monitoring your system and temperatures, and OCCT is great for stress testing. If you want a faster alternative to the Windows search, get the program Everything. If you have RGB in your setup, who wrote this? Everyone has RGB in their setup, right? Go find the programs or drivers so you can actually control the RGB. We actually did a video about this, and you can find the link for that video here or down below. Now, and lastly, but most importantly, remember to download Steam, Uplay, Origin, Epic, Battle.net, or GOG Galaxy so you can actually play some games on that awesome computer you probably have sitting in front of you, or to the left, or on the wherever the computer is around you. You need games on it, and you need ways to play those games, and you get access to those games through these portals. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you found it useful, leave a like, and if you find it really useful, perhaps even subscribe for us so you can get more of these videos in the future. Thanks for watching, and bye.